Oh my God! Oh.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they.
So tonight's episode, we got these possessed dolls. They're just evil, evil dolls. They're possessed and like, well, you know. Well, here we go. Here's one.
I have a little game of Chucky Says. Chucky Says, move your ass.
I spent too much time in this body!
As I live and breathe.
Well, that thing was evil. Like, I wonder if he was playing doctor with that doll. And that's what made the doll so mad. Let's watch it again at a slower rate. See if we can pick up on anything. Yeah, it's a little angry. Well, let's turn anger into some happiness. Check out this next doll. Here we go.
Megan, your goal is to protect Katie from harm.
Research shows if you force a child to eat vegetables, they'll be less likely to choose those foods as adults.
Say, Megan, turn off.
You should probably run. I won't let anything harm you. Ever again.
Well, that was a crazy looking creature there. Kinda wonder what like else you could do with a plastic rubber female down like that, you know, but not such a little one. Let's ask a friend of mine from Kentucky. Hey Kentucky, what would you do? Well, let's just bow, you know? What would you do, eh?
You know Bianca's a missionary?
Well, look at that, we're just moving through random doll videos tonight. Let's check out another doll video. It's a really creepy one here. I mean, it's a sinister. It's pretty spooky the way this guy is. Took me a while to put it together, but here we go. Let's check it out and go.
I don't know about you, but Liz is hungry for Chinese.
Forgot where we were for a minute. Got hypnotized by that silly Pee Wee Herman doll. Yeah, because the doll video's here going on. I keep forgetting what's going on. Get distracted by other stuff. Like other videos. Like, wow, what's that right there even right now? Oh, it's Too Many Cooks. Wait a show. This is a pretty wild show. Been like a mad day. I got another one. No, we're not gonna do Too Many Cooks. We got another video for you, creepy.
Mommy has to go now. And you have to be a good boy.
That's all we got for tonight. Thanks for watching. I guess you could stick around for at least one. Well, there's just one more. It is the scariest and most wretchedest video of all times. And I didn't end the, I'll end the show with this last video, but I warn you, parental advisory all around, hands down.
America loves me.
But the marking, she's so close now. This girl is half his age. Gotta stand so.
Latte?
Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida. Dana is off tonight. He was murdered and then set on fire while celebrating.
Are you still here?
Strumming my pain with his finger.
We will make America great again.